Bonjour, bienvenue. Le mode subjonctif est le présent du subjonctif. Subjunctive mode and subjunctive present tense. As we have learned in Digital French Class 35, the subjunctive mode has four tenses with the tone of wish, doubt, uncertainty, and emotion. The tenses are présent du subjonctif, imparfait du subjonctif, passé du subjonctif, and pluriparfait du subjonctif. In this video, we will go in detail with the making of present of subjunctive present tense. Then we will learn the situations in which the subjunctive tenses are employed. The conjugation of subjunctive present takes two different styles. With the conjugation for the subject pronouns je, tu, il, elle, ils, elles. For these subject pronouns, we take the indicative present tense of the verb, then we remove the ent, the last ent, and we add e, es, ee, then for ils and elles, we add ent, ent. Verb venir is the example given. V-E-N-I-R, venir. What is the indicative present tense conjugation of venir for ILS? ILS, V-I-E-N-N-E-N-T. Il vienne. Remove the last E-N-T. What's remaining? V-I-E-N-N. Treat this V-I-E-N-N as the stem for je, tu, il, elle, ils, elles. So we write je, vienn, add the ending e, je vienne. Tu, vienne, vienn, es, the ending is added. Il and al, vienn, e, as the ending is added. ILS and ELLES, VIENN, ending ENT is added. For the subject pronouns nous and vous, we write the indicative imparfait of the verb. What's the indicative imparfait of the verb venir? VENIONS, VENIEZ. So, je vienne, tu vienne, il vienne, elle vienne, nous venions, vous veniez, il vienne, elle vienne. This is the subjunctive present of the verb venir. Subjunctive present endings of all verbs except avoir and être are same. Je ends with E. Tu ends with ES. Il, al, E. Nous, IONS. Vous ends with IEZ. ILS, ELLES, ENT is the ending. We will go in detail with the conjugation of subjunctive present of regular and irregular verbs in this video. Three examples are given on the screen: parler, entendre, and lire. Let's conjugate parler first. What will be the ILS conjugation of parler in indicative present tense? P-A-R-L-E-N-T. So remove the last E-N-T. The remaining thing is P-A-R-L. With PARL, we keep adding the endings of subjonctive present. Que je parle. P-A-R-L-E. Tu parles. Yes. Il parle. P-A-R-L-E. Elle. P-A-R-L-E. Nous and vous. We write the imparfait of indicative. What's the imparfait indicative of parler? P-A-R-L-I-O-N-S. Vous. P-A-R-L-I-E-Z. Again, for il and al, we add ent, the ending with the stem p-a-r-l. We get parle, p-a-r-l-e-n-t. Que je parle, que tu parles, qu'il parle, qu'elle parle, que nous parlions, que vous parliez, qu'il, qu'elle parle. You may wonder why there is a que written before the subject pronouns. The usage of que, the application of que, we will learn somewhere else in this video. Now please concentrate only on the conjugation. Next example given is entendre, third person plural conjugation in indicative present is E-N-T-E-N-D-E-N-T. Remove E-N-T, E-N-T-E-N-D. That is the stem for je, tu, il, elle, il, elle. With this stem, we add E-E-S-E-E, I-L-S and E-L-L-E-S. Again, we add E-N-T, E-N-T. We get que j'entende, que tu entende, qu'il, elle, entende, then kill, cal, ILS, ELLS, entende. Nous and vous, we write the imparfait of indicative mode. So we get que nous entendions, que vous entendiez, que j'entende, tu entende, il, elle entende, nous entendions, que vous entendiez. Ils entendent, qu'elles entendent is the subjunctive present conjugation of entendre. The third verb is lire. What's the ILS conjugation? L-I-S-E-N-T. Remove E-N-T. The remaining thing, L-I-S, is the stem for je, tu, il, elle, I-L-S and E-L-L-E-S, il, elle. With the stem, keep adding the endings E, E, S, E, 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 N, T, E, N, T. Je lis, tu lis, il lis, elle lis, I, L, S, E, L, L, E, S, il, elle lis. Nous and vous, we write the imperfect conjugation indicative mode. So it becomes que nous lisions, que vous lisiez. This is how subjunctive present is conjugated. Let's see some exceptions in the conjugation of subjunctive present. Five verbs are given. Faire, pouvoir, savoir, pleuvoir, and falloir. These five verbs do not follow the regular pattern of making subjunctive present. These five verbs take a different stem with which regular endings E, E, S, E, E, I, O, N, S, I, E, Z, E, N, T, E, N, T are added. In the conjugation of subjunctive present, faire takes F, A, S, S, F, A, S, S as the stem. With the stem, we add the endings. Que je fasse, tu fasse, il fasse, elle fasse, nous fassions, vous fassiez, il fasse, elle fasse. Que je fasse, the translation will be that I do or I may do depending upon the context. Second verb, pouvoir, it takes P-U-I-S-S as the stem of subjunctive present with this stem P-U-I-S-S at the endings. Ko je puisse, ko tu puisse, qu'il qu'elle puisse, que nous puissions, que vous puissiez, qu'il qu'elle puisse. E-E-S-E-E-I-O-N-S-I-E-Z-E-N-T-E-N-T. Third verb, savoir, it takes a different stem, S-A-C-H. Then add the endings. S-A-C-H-E, S-A-C-H-E-S, S-A-C-H-E, S-A-C-H-E. S-A-C-H-I-O-N-S, S-A-C-H-I-E-Z, S-A-C-H-E-N-T, S-A-C-H-E-N-T. Que je sache, que tu saches, qu'il sache, qu'elle sache, que nous sachions, que vous sachiez, qu'il, qu'elle sache. Fourth verb, pleuvoir, to rain. Only ill conjugation is possible. It rains. Only that is possible. It takes qu'il pleuve, P-L-E-U-V. E and falloir to be necessary. It's necessary. That is the only conjugation possible. Il. So kill fire. F-A-I-L-L-E. These are the five verbs that take a different stem with regular endings. On the screen, we have five more verbs. Alle, ulwah, valoir, être, and avoir. These five verbs take two different stems. Two different stems with regular endings. Aller, look at aller. Que j'aille, A-I-L-L-E. Que tu aille, A-I-L-L-E-S. Qu'il qu'elle aille. A-I-L-L-E. Nous and vous, it becomes A-L-L-I-O-N-S, A-L-L-I-E-Z. That is imperfect indicative conjugation. Again for kill, cal, I-L-S-E-L-L-E-S, it becomes A-I-L-L-E-N-T. Beware of the spelling change in the stem. A-I-L-L and A-L-L. Vouloir, the second verb, V-E-U-I-L-L, is the first stem. For je tu il-al, il-al, V-E-U-I-L-L-E-E-S-E-E-E-N-T-E-N-T. Look at nous and vous, it's voulions, voulier. That's the imperfect indicative conjugation. So there are two different stems, V-E-U-I-L-L and V-O-U-L. Look at the third one, valoir, two different stems, V-A-I-L-L-E-L-L-E-S, E-E, then E-N-T, E-N-T. Nous and vous, valions, V-A-L-I-O-N-S, V-A-L. I-E-Z. So V-A-I-L-L and V-A-L are two different stems with which we add endings E-E-S-E-E, I-O-N-S-I-E-Z, E-N-T, E-N-T, regular endings. Être and avoir, they take a completely different conjugation in subjunctive present tense. Être, it becomes que je sois, S-O-I-S, que tu sois, S-O-I-S, qu'il soit, S-O-I-T, qu'elle soit, que nous soyons, que vous soyez, qu'il qu'elle soit, S-O-I-E-N-T, avoir, que j'ai, J-apostrophe, A-I-E, que tu es, A-I-E-S, qu'il qu'elle est, A-I-E, nous ayons, vous ayez, ILS, ELLES. Kill, Cal, A. A-I-E-N-T. When you write and practice these exceptional verbs, it will get registered in your memory. This is all about the conjugation of subjunctive present, regular and irregular verbs. Now let's see where this le mode subjunctive is employed. Where we employ subjunctive mode. There are a few conditions where you can employ subjunctive mode. Number one, subjunctive is employed in the subordinate clause only when the two clauses in the sentence have two different subjects. That is, two clauses you have got in the sentence with different subjects. That is, the subordinate clause, you have a subject, and in the main clause, you have a subject. The subject of the main clause is different from the subject of the subordinate clause. And in the main clause, we must have a verb or expression that conveys, that expresses a wish or doubt or sentiment or emotion. We must have a verb or expression of wish, doubt, sentiment or emotion. That verb or expression must convey one of these elements: wish, doubt, sentiment or emotion. If these requirements are fulfilled with two different subjects, an expression with a wish, if these two elements are fulfilled, these two requirements are fulfilled, you can use subjunctive in the subordinate clause. This is the first case, and in the second case, we can use subjunctive after some specific conjunctions. After some conjunctions, a list of conjunctions, we can use subjunctive. We'll learn everything, all these details in this video. Now, let's see a few verbs of wish, doubt, sentiment or emotion that call for subjunctive, that require subjunctive. Acceptek, adohek, aimek, dutastek, domandek, desirek, suhaitek, uluak, ordonek, dutek, antardik, pormetrek, preferek, proposek, regretek, se rejouir que, suggérer que, défendre que. These are some verbs which explain a doubt, an element of doubt, wish or sentiment. If you have any one of these verbs in the main clause, then you use subjunctive in the subordinate clause. Read the example given. Je veux que tu viennes chez moi. In the sentence, we have got two clauses. Je veux, main clause. Que tu viennes chez moi, subordinate clause. What's the subject in the main clause? Je. Subordinate clause subject, tu. So, je, tu. Two different subjects. In the main clause, you have vouloir que. Je veux que, vouloir que is one of these verbs that calls for subjunctive in the subordinate clause. Je veux que, I want that tu viennes chez moi. Tu viennes, venir is conjugated in subjunctive raison. I want that you come to my house. This is how subjunctive is employed. Here are a few expressions that demand subjunctive. Il faut que इल्ले तैंपे हौतिफ क इल्ले नसेसेख क इल्ले तौंग क इल्ले तौजों क लाइक दिस यू हैव गॉट अ लिस्ट ऑफ एक्सप्रेशंस दैट डिमांड सब्जंक्टिव आफ्टर दीस एक्सप्रेशंस इट्स मैंडेटरी टू राइट द वर्ब इन द सबॉर्डिनेट क्लास इन सब्जंक्टिव मोड इफ यू गो थ्रू दीस एक्सप्रेशंस यू विल अंडरस्टैंड that these ones convey an element of doubt or a feeling of uncertainty or conveying a wish or projecting an emotion. To express these tones of verbs, we make use of subjunctive. For example, il faut que tu viennes chez moi. It's necessary that you come to my house. Il faut que is an expression that requires subjunctive. So, tu viennes. Venir conjugated in subjunctive. V-I-E-N-N-E-S. Il faut que tu viennes chez moi. Look at the next example. Il est dommage qu'il soit malade. It's bad that he is sick. Il est dommage que is an expression after which we must write the verb in subjunctive. So, il soit malade. Être is conjugated in subjunctive. Il soit malade. It's bad that he is sick. This is how, after a few expressions, subjunctive is employed. There are a few conjunctions that call for subjunctive in the following verb. A condition que, a moins que, a supposé que, afin que, bien que. After conjunctions like this and some more, we write the verb in subjunctive. We have two examples. J'attendrai jusqu'à ce que tu viennes. I will wait till you come. Jusqu'à ce que is a conjunction that requires subjunctive in the following verb. Tu viennes. Venir is conjugated in subjunctive. J'attendrai jusqu'à ce que tu viennes. Read the next example. Viens chez moi afin que nous allions au cinéma. Come to my house so that we go to the cinema. Afin que is a conjunction that requires subjunctive. So nous allions. Aller is conjugated in subjunctive. Afin que, that is a conjunction. After the conjunction, we come across aller that is conjugated in subjunctive. Viens chez moi afin que nous allions au cinéma. This is how we use subjunctive after a few conjunctions. Lisez et comprenez. Read and understand. Number one, il veut que tu viennes chez lui. He wants that you come to his house. Il veut vouloir que. That is a verb that requires subjunctive. So, tu viennes. Venir is conjugated in subjunctive. Il veut que tu viennes chez lui. Il faut que vous y veniez. Il faut que. That is an expression that needs subjunctive. So, venir is conjugated in subjunctive. Vous y veniez. It's necessary that you come here. Number three, nous regrettons que. Regretter que is a verb that requires subjunctive. So, être is conjugated in subjunctive. Soit. Nous regrettons qu'il ne soit pas ici. We regret that he is not here. Number four, ஆல் ஏ கொந்தாந்துக்கு சே சமி சாயி பியன் ஷி இஸ் ஹாப்பி தட் ஆத்ர கொந்தாந்துக்கு ரிக்வயர்ஸ் சப்ஜங்டிவ் சே சமி சாயி பியன் அல்லே கான்ஜுகேட்டட் இன் சப்ஜங்டிவ் ஆல் ஏ கொந்தாந்துக்கு சே சமி சாயி பியன் ஷி இஸ் ஹாப்பி தட் Her friends are fine. 5. Mange bien. Afin que tu sois actif. Eat well so that. Afin que calls for subjunctive. Tu sois. Être is conjugated in subjunctive. Tu sois actif. Eat well so that you are active. Note. The expletive ne is added with some verbs and some conjunctions when we write subjunctive. Verbs like avoir peur que, craindre que, to be afraid of. Conjunctions like à moins que, avant que, de crainte que, de peur que, sans que. These conjunctions also require the expletive ne to be added. For example, je crains qu'il ne pleuve. I am afraid that it rains. This ne doesn't take any translation. Read the next sentence. J'ai peur que nous ne soyons en retard. I am afraid that we are late. Here too, ne has no translation. Third one, je n'irai pas à moins qu'il ne vienne. I will not go unless he comes. Il ne vienne. He comes. Nous ne soyons en retard. We are late. Il ne pleuve. It rains. This ne is called expletive. It neither carries any meaning nor does it convey negation. It's written in the language simply to add an emotional nuance. This is all about subjunctive mode. Present tense of subjunctive, its application, the places where it should be conjugated, it's written. You have a conjugation verb to do. Three conjugations. Il faut que je vienne à la maison. Continue this conjugation up to ELLES. Il faut que je sois chez moi. Here also continue up to ELLES. Chez moi, chez toi. Like that you should continue. Third one, il faut que j'ai des livres. Continue up to third person plural, ELLES. With this, we come to the end of this lesson dealing with le mode subjunctive and in particular the present tense in subjunctive mode. You may subscribe to this channel for the notifications of the latest lessons. We'll meet in the next video. Till then, take care. Have a good one. Bye-bye. Thank you.